a new creation coming. Is the glory of the Lord to be the light within our midst? Is it good that we remind ourselves